Walgreens retail empire Arcadia, which owns big name high street stores like Topshop, Burton and Dorothy Perkins, have collapsed, putting 13,000 jobs at risk.
Could you, sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time? It's really disturbing.
The owner is Sir Philip Green. Controversial.
Could you, sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time? Ooh.
And he sold BHS for a pound, and it collapsed a year later.
He's gone from zero to hero, and now it looks as though he's going back to zero again.
Could you, sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time? It's really disturbing.
It's never been his style to invest much in his businesses, as was exemplified by the dividend.
We're caught up in a system that provokes and plays the victim. There's no wisdom in its flesh, and so we'll twist them and dismiss them. The idiosyncrasies will overthrow, then imprison. Then my people find defeat and start to jockey for position. We'll garner your attention and perfect the execution of this fat cat. Tax dodging rat, here's a solution for the disillusion. Reverse it back from feeling redundant to visualizing the truth that we can finally stand in judgment. Blocks lifted, shake them off. Now we're unrestricted, take me pick apart the perfect picture that you once depicted. Now you've caught and gone that I can go. It's specific, so we need everyone to hear this. So I'm gonna try and be explicit. So where do I begin with this? So master of the business, only thing you get to float is your boat. I'm here to sing it. Don't get it twisted, I ain't forgotten. You've done is rotten while you're sleeping on your silk and wearing all of my cotton. So here he comes, acting dumb, miscalculating his sums on occupational calculation. That's why he running guns, shooting money into orbit, aiming for the stars. Your universe imploded so near, but watching from afar. No replacement for my basement. Then you became complacement. A pension. Retention, suspension, again you face it. We doing what it takes, saw the gates and made it through. Are you recruiting or disputing the fact? We put the boot in. I've never been a snitch, I dodged my tax, live rich. Like that bullhorn hypocrite, misbehaving in your tax haven. My life looks amazing, you're bumping off your man's savings. We're getting by scraping, facing the frustration. The administration, lesser of the two evils. You ain't speaking for the people, you're claiming transparent. Cause all we're doing is seeing through you, doing it for the gram. Your social media's what's feeding you, bleeding you of all your self-respect. It's misleading you. Then there's that golden handshake. Well, our back breaks. That's pulling the rug from under our feet. We're feeling a pit of snakes. Your empire crumbles through your fingers. All for dodgy figures. Guess if you were gonna crash, Phil Green would do it bigger. Leave your soul behind and blindly follow. I've been taking notes since I've had good news for you. Told us how you fold your boat. Suck tax dodge, your fat slobber. Sitting there like Jolly Roger, power hungry horn blower. Take me through the laughed over. Here he comes, acting dumb, miscalculating his sums. An occupational calculation. That's why you running guns, shooting money. Yankee orbit, aiming for the stars. Your universe imploded so near, but watching from afar. No replacement for my placement. Then you became complacent. A pension, retention, suspension. Again, you'll face it. We're doing what it takes. We saw the gates and made it through. Are you recruiting or disputing the fact? We'll put the boot in. When you're stretched out, be stressed out. Left hanging, no clout. But goes around, comes around. It's all swings and roundabouts. Your suits were all good and dreaming about new beginnings. Now they're in the dull queue, cause none of us were really winning. Look for sympathy, but they won't even get a. You shot yourself in the foot, sort of boot. It's good riddance to the feet, raised for your weak knees. Your system has been compromised, and now you want to slap and slide. Ridiculed from every side, no one left for you to hide. See, now you've been exposed, and not just British home stores that get left on the floor. Should I mention the pensions or your nefarious actions? See, negative reactions brought forward a new faction. Couldn't they manufacture your demise if someone went and wrote it? 30-year career disappears online, and you can quote this. Made me sick to my bust gut, shooting daggers at this piece of fucking slime.
Sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time?
That's a negative from our perspective. We've got ways to live the lives we gave. That's just a page in the book that we'll read to our kids. When online businesses hit the high street, hit the stairs, and Mr. Chapel dodged his tax and got a 6-year bid. He was toxic in his logic on the verge of idiotic. Standing in the shower, holding soap, praying not to drop it. But that's the meaning when you add feelings to business dealing. Nice dream in the beginning, terror's hit, now you're freezing. While you're stagnating, pleading forgiveness, still debating that your acts weren't degrading. Plus I just get sick of waiting. Job security, we fell for that, I'm being true to you. That there's a purity in making it back from obscurity. Start to face off with your computer, that's your future. But if think those that fit but don't suit you, that's where you're stuck to. Here's the point I'm proving, I got back in my groove. Invested in myself to disrespect these fools and keep on moving. The meek inherit the earth, there'll not be much I'm telling you. Even Jeremy's telling me that he's gonna end up selling you. Take it on myself, face the consequences, spitting facts. Phil Bean, your name is shame, let's see how you react. I'll retract all your negative comments, vocal torments, torment, rain in your parade. We dropped a freaking vomit on it. We done me a trick, the long and short of it. Just about it, you ain't lived the life. so you'll never be able to stop it. So here he comes, acting dumb, miscalculating the sums. I'm not your patient, no calculation. That's why he running guns, shooting money at the orbit, aiming for the stars. The universe imploded so near, but watching from afar. No replacement for my basement, then you became complacent. A pension, retention, suspension, again you'll face it. We doing what it takes, we saw the gates and made it through. Are you recruiting or disputing the fact I put the foot in?
Did you, sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time? It's really disturbing.
The owner is Sir Philip Green.
He's gone from zero to hero, and now it looks as though he's going back to zero again. It's never been his style to invest much in his businesses, as was exemplified by the dividend.
Did you, sir, do you mind not looking at me like that all the time? It's really disturbing. It's really disturbing. It's really...